So what's up, world? It's your girl One Wing here at Maya's Treasure Box. About to go ahead and drop these for my Aries. Now where my Aries at? Y'all thought I forgot about y'all. No. I ain't forgetting about y'all. Happy late Christmas to you guys. Christmas ain't nothing but another motherfucking holiday for them to make us look like we fucking broke. Fuck Christmas. I'm tired of Santa Claus getting all the goddamn credit anyways. Don't y'all tell nobody I said that shit. My Aries is all y'all need. Like, I have me two visitors with me. So, my Aries. So my Aries is somebody that you guys are dealing with, right? And y'all took this leap of faith with this person thinking everything gonna be all good and cool. Now with some of y'all, y'all probably could have met this person and they was already involved in a situationship. Only y'all know how that shit go. Y'all ain't gonna tell me anyways. So basically, some balance coming out this shit. Let me see how this going. So my Aries. Y'all at the point where y'all ready to walk away from this person, but y'all, some of y'all could be in a committed relationship with this person, some of y'all could be dealing with a Libra, but whoever this person is, y'all love them, and y'all really feel like this is the person that y'all always wanted, and you really don't want to walk away like that, and you holding on to the fact that this is like a wish come true for you, but then you also got in the back of your mind, like, you got one more relationship in you, and you like, your intuition telling you, like, don't settle for anything, you could be dealing with a Pisces now. They can have the initials of P-M-C-Y. You working on yourself. You working on everything. And you really looking at, like, damn, you know, you took a chance. You took a chance. And, like, they didn't even recognize what was standing in front of them. Maybe some of y'all could have found out y'all person was involved in another situation. But anyways, y'all been going at least the fast 5 weeks. My Aries, only y'all know, I'm just saying. Some of y'all could be going back towards a Leo, or some of y'all, this second, y'all had to go inside yourself, and the second, y'all a lot of strength to have to even walk away, but you walking away made you boss up at the same time. Because you conflicted. Some of y'all could really be dealing with a Leo. You conflicted, but it's like you bossed up and you got a new idea, but you conflicted. Follow your mind. Follow your mind. You love this person, true enough. They could be a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. They love you too, but it's not equal. It's not no equal give and take. Y'all, we're going to leave all this half-ass shit in 2020, okay? It's not equal give and take. Yeah, my Aries, y'all deserve better than that shit. Fuck that. Yeah, y'all trying to balance that shit because y'all thought that was a wish come true, but fuck that shit. Y'all can do this shit on y'all own. I don't blame y'all. I feel y'all on that. So, anyways, if you like the video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe. Leave me a message. Y'all know I talk back. I love everybody. Thank y'all for tuning in and rocking with your girl. Look, y'all know I got to get this together. Y'all got two little visitors with me. I don't know if y'all can see them or not, but it's all good, though. Hey, y'all.